Its message is beyond the confines of schools and sects. It is a spiritual quest that traces its origin from the holy prophet and the fundamental values of Islam, which literally means peace. And it reminds us that when we think of the 99 names of Allah, none stand for force and violence. And that the first two names do not, compassionate and merciful. Allah is Rahman and Rahim.